You'd be out in the clubs, karaoke time in Krakow, baby. So, I'm not going to cramp my style any further, okay? I'm sacrificed too much. So, I want to share with you, for those of you who couldn't make it to the gigs that I do. And it's a short show tonight. It's going to be condensed a little bit, but you can see that I dressed up for you. I hope you appreciate that. And before we start, this show has been brought to you by the Holy Joe Rock and Roll COVAD-19 mask. Just check the previous video on how to make it. It's on this channel. And I'll put details down below after the live stream. But simple, eco, recyclable, and dishwasher safe. Protect yourself from the COVID-19 with this simple little invention that I came up with. All right? All right. Now that we got the business out of the way, let's get to singing. I'm going to start it off today with a little Elvis. And. Oops, are we streaming?
Yes, I just saw it now.
Okay, we are
Slowly,
streaming.
slowly, slowly.
Okay. Let us start with some Elvis. Okay? And where's
You're logged.
my thing? Now I just downloaded this, so I don't know if the volume is going to be too loud. We'll see how it sounds, but start out with some Suspicious Minds, Elvis Presley. Excuse me.
Thank you.
baby. Don't you know we're caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Don't you know? Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Elvis, Caught in a Trap or Suspicious Minds. That reminds me. Hey, somebody shoot me a message on the chat. See if I'm connected here. I just did a hello. Make sure that I got some chat going on here. Got a few more songs for you tonight. I'm digging the costume. Look at that, man. Fits perfectly. So this is a large that I got from Asia, okay, before the pandemic. But I was actually 7.7 kilograms heavier, and it was a little bit tight. But after going ketogenic, you know, changing my diet to more of a ketogenic diet, I lost over 7.7 kilograms. So, and most of it is, of course, the belly fat, right? So it's not as tight. It fits damn good. So the reason why I mentioned it is because I ordered an XL, because it's the Asian sizes are smaller. So I ordered an XL, and it got lost in the mail, and I never got it. I finally did get a refund by, I think through eBay or PayPal, one of the two. I think it was PayPal, eventually did refund the money because the seller claimed that he sent a second one. He never sent this. I said, where's the tracking number? No track. Anyway. I digress. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let me kick to the next song here. First time performing live. I think you'll all recognize it. It is Time of My Life from, what was that movie with Patrick Swayze? Is it Ghost? No, Dirty Dancing. Dirty Dancing. Let's give this a try. Of course, I'm doing the nail part. Here we go. Oh. Doing the male part, and I have a female accompaniment built into this track. So now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Sing it, girl. Watch me live. Here we go. I've been waiting for so long. Now I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand the urgency. Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't get enough of.
So I tell you something,
this could be love, because I've had time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Hey, baby.
With my body and soul, I want you more than you'll ever know.
So we'll wait, just let it go. Don't be afraid to lose control.
Yes, I know what's on your mind when you say, stay with me tonight.
Stay with me, you're the one thing
I can get enough.
I can get enough. Though I'll tell you,
Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Had the time of my life, and I searched through every open door till I found the truth, and I owe it all to you. Time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. I've had the time of my life. No, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. 'Cause I had the time of my life, and I searched through every open door till I found the truth, and I owe it all to you. I had the time of my life, though I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Yeah, baby.
All right, that was Dirty Dancing, The Time of My Life. I hope you enjoyed that. Always best when you sing it live with a real female partner, but you know, it's Corona, can't go close to people, so I had to do the best I could. And again, I really didn't warm up like I should, but I mean, come on. I mean, who am I trying to impress? You guys, are you impressed? Hopefully you're digging it. This is live, unscripted, unrehearsed, and just fun, you know? Just wanted to do some singing. So I'm going to switch back another Elvis song, and I'm sorry for cutting it short tonight. It's three songs tonight, but I'll be back, if not tomorrow, then definitely Wednesday, all right? If not tomorrow, then definitely Wednesday. So hit that subscribe button if you already haven't. Hit the bell so you'll be notified when I do these live streams, so you can be entertained. And by the way, if you have any suggestions for songs that you think that are in my range, so like Elvis, Tom Jones, some Queen, whatever, I can do. I mean, hit me up in the subscription, in the comments below. Also, if you think there's a challenging song that you think I might be able to hit, go ahead, suggest that. I mean, I could try to do that. Again, the cool thing about karaoke in the clubs is there's very few professional people. So if you're above average, you're rocking it, baby. And that's all what karaoke game is all about, is just being better than the next guy, okay? You don't have to outrun the bear. You have to be faster than your friend who's also being chased by the bear. You see what I'm saying? All right, so this my final song for tonight. It's Now or Never, another Elvis song. Excuse me. Hopefully we can make this happen for the captain, all right?
It's now or never, come hold me tight, kiss me, my darling, be my
tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait. When I first saw you with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I've spent a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're near, the time is here at last. It's now or never. Come hold me tight, kiss me, my darling, be my tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait. Just like a willow, we would cry in ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me. For who knows when we'll meet again this way. It's now or never. Come hold me tight, kiss me, my darling, be my tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait. It's now or never. It's now or never. My love won't wait. It's now or never. My love won't wait. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, people. Holy Joe Rock and Roll here, live and unscripted. It's now or never. Thank you for watching. I'm making it a little bit short tonight, I apologize. But I'll be back either tomorrow night or for sure, I think Wednesday, for sure Thursday. All right, for some more entertainment. I got to download these karaoke tracks, which I had, but they're gone. Whatever, I archived them. So I need to get some more into the catalog. But let me check. Did I hear encore? Hang on. Am I hearing about encore? Hang on. Let me just double check this. Where is my... I don't want to tease you guys. I might have one more song. Okay, you know what? Okay, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Open Arms, Journey. It's a tough song. It's not the toughest Journey song, but it's a tough song. Let me just mute for just a second so I can clear my throat. All right. I think cleared up a little bit. Let's give this one a shot. Thank you for the encore request. Yo, it motivates me, people. Keeps me motivated. All right. This is Journey, Open Arms.
Love.
lying beside you, here in the dark, feeling your heartbeat with mine. Softly you whisper, you're so sincere. How could our love be so blind? We sailed on together, we drifted apart, and here you are by my side. So now I come to you with open arms, nothing to hide. Believe what I say, so here I am with open arms, hoping you'll see what your love means to me. Open arms. Living without you, living alone, this empty house seems so cold. Wanting to hold you, wanting you near, how much I wanted you more. But now that you've come back, tonight into day, I need you to stay. So now I come to you with open arms, nothing to hide. Believe what I say, so here I am with open arms, hoping you'll see what your love means to me. Open arms. Journey, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you for watching, everybody. As I said, excuse me. Okay, I promise next time I will definitely warm up. I may have the, maybe I have the COVAD-19, a little bit, excuse me, a little bit of a dry cough, but no headaches, no diarrhea, no congestion, so maybe it's just a seasonal flu, all right? But who knows, right? Until we can actually test for it. But I will stay isolated, I will stay quarantined, okay? And I hope you do your part to stay protected, stay safe, and I'll definitely see you all next time. All right? Remember, this has been Holy Joe Rock and Roll, coming at you live and unscripted. Remember to always make it happen for the captain, because you're the captain. And I will see you next time.